Hello everyone, I'm Darryl D'Souza. I'm a co-founder at Manipadma, also technical director and ecology department. Yesterday was a wonderful day at our inauguration event, where a lot of guests and prominent people from society, celebrities, business owners came, where we presented Manipadma's solutions for humanity. That is solutions for the existing problems that people are facing every day in life, and which translates into negative emotions of anger, frustration, also stress, emotions of negative emotions like ego and suppression, depression. These are the existing in the society, at all throughout society. So yesterday we presented the root cause of all these problems and how they are to be resolved through a very systemic, scientific and structured way. So when we presented this, people all across different strata in society who attended yesterday, they were very deeply touched, and they got deep insights into why these problems are existing. And they were very appreciative and thankful to Manipadma Foundation and the team for taking up this wonderful initiative to resolve all of humanity's problems. We see this new system and a deeper consciousness of is here. It's starting only now, and the whole project will full term take about 2,500 years. But we are sowing the seeds right now. We had wonderful performances, which were four of the dance and song performances, which gave the details of Manipadma's mission and vision, and also the science behind how we are doing the implementation. And so our appeal yesterday was to more and more people who want to serve humanity to come and join the movement and be members of the organization. Audience was very enthralled, yeah, and had a lot of were very joyous yesterday when they saw the performances. And the foundation received a lot of congratulations and good wishes for the fulfillment of the objective.
देखिए जैसा अभी दो दिन का रिस्पांस रहा है हम लोग बहुत ओवरवेल्म्ड है बिकॉज जिस तरीके से लोगों ने मणिपद्मा के मिशन को अपनाया है बहुत नए लोग आए और पहली बार उन्होंने मणिपद्मा को के विचारों को सुना उसके मिशन को सुना विजन को देखा और हम लोग बहुत आभारी हैं उन लोगों के कि उन्होंने इतनी हिम्मत जुटाई स्टेज पे आकर के कई लोगों ने ओपनली बोला कि हम इसका साथ देते हैं और ये बहुत ज़रूरी भी है क्योंकि हम समाज के लिए ही कर रहे हैं और समाज को आगे बढ़ने के लिए ही ये बहुत ज़रूरी भी है इस तरीके का प्लान तो हमें बहुत अच्छा सपोर्ट मिल रहा है एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी विद इट आज के दिन का पूछ
रहा
सो आज के दिन का बेसिकली डेलीगेशन डे है ठीक है प्रोग्राम यहाँ पे जितने भी लोगों को अभी दो दिन में जो भी प्रेजेंटेशन गया है वो लोग यहाँ पे इकट्ठा हुए हैं आज फर्स्ट जो सेशन होगा वो ओपन हाउस सेशन है जिसमें जो लोग भी गेस्ट आए हैं पहली बार जो जिन्होंने हमें सुना है दो दिन में तो वो आकर के आज अपने कुछ भी उनके क्वेश्चंस रहेंगे तो वो अपने क्वेश्चंस के आंसर पाएंगे किसी भी तरीके के क्वेश्चन हो सकते हैं हम लोग बहुत प्रैक्टिकल लोग हैं और आजकल की लोग सभी लोग बहुत प्रैक्टिकल हैं तो वो हर चीज़ को बहुत बारीकी से चेक करते हैं कि क्या है मतलब क्यों ये संस्था है क्योंकि हज़ारों संस्थाएं रोज़ खुलती हैं सैकड़ों संस्थाएं रोज़ खुलती हैं तो वो जानना चाहेंगे कि क्या है व्हाट इज़ द पर्पज़ बिहाइंड इट एंड वाई वी आर डूइंग इट एंड व्हाट इज़ द डिज़ाइन कम्प्लीट डिज़ाइन हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू एग्जीक्यूट तो वो सारी चीज़ें होंगी तो ओपन सेशन के बाद डेलीगेशन सेशन होगा जिसमें जो लोग भी हमारे साथ आगे बढ़ना चाहते हैं चलना चाहते हैं हमारे मेंबर्स बनना चाहते हैं तो उन लोगों को उनसे मतलब रजिस्ट्रेशन करवाया जाएगा और फिर उसके बाद आगे के सफ़र में आगे वो क्या क्या करने वाले हैं उनसे उनके कमिटमेंट्स लिए जाएंगे कल का जो सेशन था इट वाज़ अ इनॉग्रेशन सेशन वी हैड वेरी स्पेशल चीफ गेस्ट डेलीगेट्स एंड वेरी रिस्पॉन्सिबल पीपल तो आई थिंक इट वाज़ अ अचीवमेंट डे फॉर मणिपद्मा We have achieved lots of love from humanity. We have got immense of commitments yesterday for people who would otherwise not consider so many things. We are offering their whole life to Manipadma. So it was a big achievement, and that to celebrities, big names, if they have committed their wholehearted support, and they have invited us in a day or two to have meetings. Every personal guest has invited us to have a meeting and what they can bring from the industry for the humanity. So it was a fabulous successful meeting. It was a great success meeting.
Sir, aaj ka din kya cover karne wale hai? Aaj ka last dinner day hai Manipadma ka. Aaj kaun sa session?
Today is our open house day. It is going to be, you know, we have done lots of presentations, lot of things we have told what we are going to do. So today's session is all about any inquiry, any question. The clarity is very important. So today is the clarity day from their perspective. Till now, we gave them the ideas and solutions and suggestions. Now it is their day that they give us. And in the evening, we are going to close with certain commitments, certain promises and written promises. These are the responsibilities they are taking for the coming milestones, coming goals. 22nd June, bigger event, 22nd September, national inauguration, which we look ahead to inaugurate with Prime Minister. So likewise, we have very strong milestones, and today's agenda is to achieve those milestones and take commitments from our team that we are interacting with.
This is Reena Badan from Whiteout Media and Events. We are here at day 3. We are doing this event with Manish Paliwal ji. And now Manipadma and Whiteout both are connected very well. And we are very much thankful to and honored with Manish Paliwal ji, who had contacted us, and with this great, great project. We are at day 3, as you know, and now we are just wrapping it. We at White Owl are very, very happy with this great experience. We did our best, and lots of celebs who they attended last night this event, all were very much satisfied and all. So we are happy with this association, and in words with Manish Paliwal ji, who told me last night only that we will do next projects, their next projects also. I don't know the dates, but most probably we are doing.
Okay, so what is upcoming project, as you said?
White Owl is in into live concerts, theatres and all, and we are doing destination weddings also. For the next month, we are travelling for the US for a play, and at the same time, we are doing managing and managing and all the things at the same time. So this is our next week.
Thank you so much.